morning we're here with Murphy Electric and we're gonna try and find some wires. See bad things happening there. Put it over there.
Yeah, don't go too far. There's a drain that comes through here.
Okay.
So I think it right there.
About there?
Yeah. It's got to be close to where those things are.
Right.
So, you know that trench runs through about right here.
Okay.
Where that trench was.
So that's a new trench, or that's where you think the wires are
at? That's where that trench that they dug, where they found those wires. Of course, I need to get the panel and bring them out, but I figured, shit, that's the resettlers.
Right.
You know, that's what I thought they were. They would be to hook it up, and it's like, these aren't the right wires.
Do you have an idea on depth? You don't know if they're direct burial or so.
They went into a pipe, but that doesn't mean anything.
Right. Let's see. Where do you want? Anywhere? Okay. I hate to dirty their rock,
yeah,
but it's got to go somewhere.
Yeah.
Did I hit something? Wires off where they weren't supposed to, but now we're trying to find the old wires so they can energize them. It feeds another building. Think about through here.
What's that? Oh, put it on your bucket. Yeah, that's fine.
Think they're as deep as your conduit is?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I wish we had ran a tape measure from there over, but we didn't think that they were gonna cut it.
Right. This bucket up with these smooth teeth was a good.
Oh yeah, for sure. Searcher bucket.
You guys are the only ones I ever use it for, but.
Well, it's nice too when you do big trenches and leaves it in a nice bottom.
It does. But I've got the 16 with the teeth on it, so the difference between the 16 and the 18 is so minimal that it's something there?
I prepared something. Just some round rock.
Okay. You want to expose your conduit again so I can see it? Stay at that distance towards the building?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
why. Kind of felt something. I think it was just dirt kind of popping loose, but something, or you're just wanting it to fly?
Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to be sure that wasn't a stop signal. Just an annoyed Derek signal. I'm gonna pull a little bit of this off. So I can see again. Definitely getting firmer.
Yeah.
Nice dirt.
Yeah, it is.
I guess that's why there's a farm here.
Yeah.
Oh, that might be them. Found another one.
All right. That's looking better there.
Found our four wires that the demo guy cut off with a hot saw that wasn't supposed to. They thought they had found the wires, and they were different wires, so they still weren't able to energize the building. So hopefully these are the right ones. Derek's gonna run a continuity test on them and see if we've got what we were supposed to have. Okay, we got the continuity test done. Those are our wires, so we're golden.
Gonna move his box from here over to where we just found those wires. I'm getting it, wires we got in the box aren't the ones we needed. I don't know where they go. Pop it out of there. Just filled the condo with dirt.
It's alright. I gotta pull it out. Show that for
cover. Okay?
Yeah, I just don't put any more in there, that way it gives me something to work out.
Okay.
Bend over.
Okay. Did I leave you enough room?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. You got it.
Yeah, just maybe scoop that.
Take that out.
I'm just gonna cut it. I gotta pull that sucker right out.
Let's see, pull your wires back just a little bit, and I'll just kind of run along the conduit.
Okay.
We don't want to jeopardize those.
No.
Am I good? More up, got it. Hey, cover up those wires here, so the next guy that digs in here will have a unpleasant surprise and try to figure out what it is. I know, that's being a jerk, but... hopefully nobody else has to dig in here. How much higher do you think I need to come up?
A little bit more. You can just get there and I'll get it close.
Okay. I was not going to dump dirt in that, did you, Derek? Get it part of the way out to where it's starting to fall, and then we'll hook the chain higher up to where I'm not pulling that hard on the conduit,
okay,
to where
okay.
I can lay it down softly.
Okay.
We might need my other chain,
yeah,
but we'll try it. go lower on it, get it right down at the ground level. Only going to get one loop on it, aren't you? You're not even going to get a loop on it.
Two, I get two turns on it. Come down just a teens more. There. See what that does?
Okay. When to stop.
It's going out easy.
Okay. I guess if I get it all the way out, it's going to fall.
Yeah, sure. If you have to, I get the boom truck out here.
How much higher do you want me to go?
I think you're good right there.
Okay.
Just
if you want to
go right back down the hole.
Okay. If you want now, we can get above. Do I need to go down?
Yeah,
closer?
Down just a little bit. Right there. That's good. No, straight down. Chain just kept falling down on the side.
Need me to help? Let me back up just a little bit and put pressure on it this way.
Okay.
That's getting
you're
it away.
Gonna, you're going to clear the wire now.
Okay.
Maybe.
Feel like it's going to want to upend?
Yeah, you got to go back a little bit. There you go. Now you're clear. There you go. Looking good.
Are we 5 feet in the ground? Is that?
Yeah, it's maybe 4 or 5.
Okay, so it's the normal depth.
Yeah.
You think we got enough weight on the bottom it's not gonna up in?
I think so. I mean, we're halfway over the pool, and all the weight's right there. Let's see what happens. We'll get out of the way.
We're free, aren't we?
Yeah.
Can I start swinging with it?
Or I'm gonna swing. Maybe just kind of back up a little bit so it stays on your bucket and doesn't twist. You can probably go up a little more. There you go. Now start swinging. You're out now. So.
Okay. I'm gonna let that touch the ground,
yep.
And I'm just gonna.
I like it.
There?
Yep. Well, got everything all finished up and buttoned back up. They can get power to where they've needed power for a while. So, well, we've been working in the shadow of lower table rock right there. There's upper table rock right there. Neat little valley right through here. So, well, that is the conclusion of today with Murphy Electric. Everyone, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button. Have a wonderful weekend, and we'll catch you next week